The pasta I was eating today had multiple broken pieces. It had about 15 of them, which was a lot more than usual, based on the average of 4 or 5. This is because I guess the pasta was cooked for a bit too long, and then there were more broken pieces. Not only that, it was a bit soft as well. This caused the thing to break more often. And what I think could have been otherwise.